There for a while, we thought we were going to get arrested before we got started.
Okay, folks, this is the Ohana Ukuleleans. Don't forget to sign up. It's canning month. Sign up for the giveaway at the market tent. There's going to be a drawing, I think, at 10:30. And away we go. Diabetic and I need to have my water.
I got Alan, so I did have it. Oh, he's right back there.
You know why some cowboys have their hats flat on both sides? So they can sit three in a pickup truck.
Yeah. Here you go.
We had one little gig at one of the nursing homes, and I said I wanted to be a stand-up comedian, but I didn't do any good. She said, we understand why. Songs you want to sing, come on up.
Thank you.
can't remember what we're doing.
Don't be shy.
Willow.
Sing out.
Sing out.
Hazel, go put a dollar in that basket. Go put a dollar.
Willow,
go put a dollar in that basket. They're not collecting money. Go put a dollar in the basket.
So that's what that basket is for.
Uh-huh.
I think y'all know this one. Sing it on out.
We need help.
This is an old song that was written in 1312 by Johnny Cash.
Where's your water, Hazel? Oh, okay. You need it? Let me have Hazel's water.
Thank you.
may not have ever heard this song before. It's kind of a nice song that Stanley got us to play. I think we played it twice. How many of you like yodeling? We have a Swiss person here.
Oh,